sacrificed for our liberties. To the families they've left behind, never knowing when or if they'll ever get to see their loved ones again. Salute to the men, salute to the women, salute to
so.